Welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. I'm the RPG chick, and now beginning episode 4, Thicker Than Water. When community is threatened from within, Javier manages unlikely alliances for the safety of his loved ones. Here we go.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
No!
Yeah, that was so sad.
You monsters!
Glam.
Did he say that before? I don't think he did in the last episode.
Fucking Garcias.
Oh yeah, Patrick goes down.
You took my goddamn guts out.
Oh, you goddamn right.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't thank him too much.
I needed that.
I'd hold it there, folks. And I'd consider explaining yourselves.
Well, she got away, though.
I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe. Not tuck your tail and run. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
I could have sworn she snuck away. Kate is her name. Batter up at the batting cages. Ooh, hot dogs. Obviously another flashback. I'll tell how that works, huh? It comes out of wheels like that? Or through wheels?
Damn it.
Strike one!
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
Nice shirt.
You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
Was he really a big...
I watch you play all the time.
You think you're a fan?
Kid.
Oh man, thank you!
Really? Huh.
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
He's a band player? Like, he's banned from playing? What happened here?
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get 10 bucks for this!
Gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star.
Thanks.
Let's get back to baseball.
Thanks heaps. So how did he get banned? Crush it.
Well, it's out of here. Holy cow.
You just had to rub it in, didn't you?
Oh.
Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Nah.
Son of a bitch.
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
I'm just not gonna say anything. Stop talking.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here.
If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway.
Gotta find out what happened.
I needed the distraction.
Drugs, alcohol, criminal charges. Swing and miss for my brother.
See? We all have off days.
Come on, man. Don't start sucking on my account.
Well, you're not happy no matter what I do.
Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Oops.
Ow! Fuck!
Hope you're better than this.
You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing.
My arm's throbbing.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Maybe it's time I said goodbye. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
He's not happy no matter what, so I'm gonna crush it this time. And he's not gonna be happy again.
Oh my god, the crowd is going wild!
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
You have issues, man.
David.
But if I had missed, he would say, don't miss on my account. David, grow up.
David, knock off the tantrum. Grow up.
You just can't resist making your little digs, can you? Once again, it's Javi the Star thinking he's better than me. That's gonna change.
What is?
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
Uh-oh.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself.
He's gonna hit me.
And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
So fight about this.
Take a breath. I'll hear you out, but this doesn't have to be an argument. I'm worried about you, man.
I can't be the Star's older brother anymore. I gotta go where I can be my own man.
Okay.
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs.
Because you're not good for each other.
I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
That's right.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
I won't stop you.
I'm not gonna stand in your way.
Well, all right then. I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone.
Yep.
Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging?
Oh, I'll help her, all right.
I need to know that. In my mind.
You can count on me.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy your beer.
So this is going to shape the present.
Get in there, you two.
Ouch.
Joan's gonna figure out what to do with you.
She's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right? I was just trying to tell them...
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Yeah, her order.
Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this. But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do,
yeah.
Huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place.
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
That's a tall order there.
After I brought you in, after I saved your asses.
Hey.
This is how you treat me.
I didn't do that.
Betrayal, lies.
Joan's the real enemy.
David, I'm not your enemy. We have to figure out what to do about Joan. Joan's betrayal wasn't as bad as yours, little brother. Do you see what Joan's doing?
This is a power grab, pure and simple.
I could have found a way to protect all of you.
But now?
Now you're all on your own.
You gotta still have some friends here, right?
She managed to flip Clint and Lingard to her side somehow. Without them, it's hopeless. It's everyone out for themselves these days.
We can beat them.
Hey, we can still win this. You and me together should be able to take down some punk-ass soldiers.
That's right.
You are so goddamn naive, Javi. We're outnumbered here. I could be far away from here. There are other communities out there.
I can make this right.
I'm right here with you, man. We don't have to run. We can handle it.
All right. I'm listening.
Well, that's
the problem is I don't know what to do now.
Me neither. That was the extent of my idea.
Out of this. They got us boxed in here, literally.
Just be ready for anything.
We don't know what they're planning, so we just have to get ready. Take the opportunities as they come.
Just like pitches, right, Javi?
Exactly like pitches.
Well, now, you two seem ready for anything.
Well, I told them to be ready for anything.
Our escort. You're that scared to face me?
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion.
I'll be a huge problem.
Between us.
Silence.
Javi will be fine. Just say what you came here to say.
It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree.
Better notice that.
You've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Arrest.
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
Well, how about you then?
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
You might be.
This place could have been something. Something good. And you ruined it.
This place needs me to keep it safe.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions. In private. Bring him with us.
Good luck, David.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here.
So I'm glad they came out with this episode earlier. Not 3 months. It was actually just a month. Look at.
No one's out there.
I know this isn't gonna work, but...
Locked. I'm not getting out through here.
Had to try. I'll look at again. Let's see what happens. You can keep looking at. Usually the prompt goes away, or the... whatever. The little clickable thing. So funny. He literally just looks at it.
Do those boards come loose?
Kick. I just want to look at everything, actually, before I start opening and kicking and standing on things.
No time to rest.
No rest for you.
That doesn't look very sturdy. That pipe looks loose.
It's a tile loose as well.
Been a long time since I hit the showers.
Shower faucet.
Ooh, and I could use one. Too bad there's no running water in here.
to this. These are up here. I guess. Oh yeah, I can barely see the little thing.
Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
We can use it to throw at somebody's head. anything else? So we can break the pipe. I do want to see what's in the locker, though, definitely.
Nothing useful here. I'm not gonna get up there from this bench. Nope. Could squeeze through there. Need a way to get on top of those lockers.
Say anything different?
If I break the glass with my hand, I'll probably bleed to death.
Use a pipe. This time he totally is like away from
the window.
If I
break the glass with my hand,
yeah,
I'll probably bleed to death.
You'd probably bleed to death. So, let's see if we can grab this pipe. There's no running water, so. Oh wait. We can break it with that. Can I? We need also to get away, find a way on top of the lockers. The stool? Maybe now we can grab it. Now that we know a use for it. Grab. Yeah, I don't think grab was that before. Oh, he's doing it automatically? Alright. Glad I got the pipe first. Yeah, no, definitely no one will hear that. Oh, can I even do this? It's not working. At least, like, not supposed to work.
Javi!
Oh! Hey, kitty!
Hey. I wasn't sure how I was going to find you.
Oh, this way.
Then I heard the glass breaking.
You found me this way. That's how.
You're alive.
For now.
Yeah, I'm alive.
You escaped the guards.
Barely. We gotta get you out of here.
Take this. Help me pry these bars off.
How is she doing?
Give it a push from your side.
Like, physically. Teamwork, baby. That's right.
Thanks, Kate. Now, give me a hand.
She seems better. She was so sick and messed up.
What's all that noise?
That's me. Doing the song.
It's a herd. They've got this place surrounded. Come on. This way.
This way? You go this way. You go this way, and I go this way. Oh, look at the flowers.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place.
Straight to hell.
Gabe's there with the others. We've been hiding out there. For as long as we can, anyway.
Is Gabe alright?
Is Gabe alright?
He'd rather be charging in to save David right now. But
sure.
I convinced him to be cautious.
We should probably keep moving. Where are the patrols?
Oh, they're around. I had some close calls on my way to find you. Almost got caught. But I got lucky.
I'm impressed.
You must be feeling better if you're sneaking around like this.
Yeah, really.
Not really.
No?
But I'll get my rest when we're safe.
It's patrol.
All clear. Come on.
So I'm wondering what got him banned from playing baseball.
I saw them take David from the quarantine building.
Yeah.
How's he doing? I can't be his wife anymore.
Yeah. I'm glad.
He doesn't deserve to be locked away.
Feels betrayed.
Feels betrayed by everyone. You, me, his people.
I wish it didn't have to be this way.
I hope I'm not convincing her to go back to him by saying that. Crap.
Hold up.
I wasn't expecting that.
I think it's clear. Let's move.
Okay, lead the way.
They're gonna be looking for you soon. It's only a matter of time before they find the room empty and sound the alarm.
We're gonna leave.
They can keep looking. Because we're gonna be out of Richmond soon.
Not soon enough. That's Eleanor's place.
Hmm.
There's a lot of activity all of a sudden. I don't like this.
Come on. Let's get inside.
Telltale presents in association with Skybound Entertainment. Walking Dead.
A new frontier.
What's she doing with all that? Reinforcing the fences or something? That's cool looking. Those graves have no names on them. Okay, we got choreography? Are they gonna be doing Thriller out there? Attention, mandatory Richmond presentation at dawn, New Frontier Council. What does that symbol, like, symbol represent? I mean, is it just, like, arbitrary, or does it actually, you know, is there a thought behind it? That's supposed to be, like, Lady Liberty? Episode 4, Thicker Than Water. I'm guessing is blood. Either that or it's maple syrup. We're gonna have waffles, yay! I love waffles.
Now, I've been thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be a thing.
Yeah, Trip, go.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that. That way.
Hey, buddy.
It's good to see you, Avi. Really? Your goofy face and everything.
It's great to see you.
It's great to see you, Gabe.
I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Don't think I ever saw him smile.
Oh. Things have changed.
I just can't do this now. Oh. Hey.
Hey.
Trip. Look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Awkward.
Where have you been?
So awkward. Joan locked us up.
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond?
Oh, that's a tale.
You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
David is in danger.
We've got to save my brother. He's still in their custody. And I'm scared what they might do to him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
You were right.
Mm-hmm.
I want to go save my dad. Right now.
He needs our help.
Let's figure out just how to do that.
We need a plan first.
Javi.
Make sure it's the way to go.
Good. The last time you scrapped the plan and got yourself caught.
Fair enough. So we gotta make sure we don't screw this up.
Right.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
What's out the window? Is he strung up like a turkey or something?
Oh. Holy shit.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
True.
Wow. As much as I don't want to be here.
You sure are glad we didn't stumble into that on our own?
Yep.
Fuck.
Gotta cover ourselves in guts.
Can you imagine?
I'd still risk it.
Would have been worth risking it to get away from all this. Be able to start fresh, you and me.
That's brave. Stupid. But brave.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
Right.
That the smartest move to make right now?
Something.
That's crazy.
We gotta be safe.
We need to make sure we can defend ourselves. No matter what we do next. Okay?
Defend? That's all you're doing? I don't want to risk us losing anybody else.
Well...
But you don't seem to mind that.
What's your plan?
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots. I can take us.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Tripp's the only one who came up with any kind of idea, so... We don't have anything else? Let's do that.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right.
I thought it was like that for such a long time,
though. I know you must have at least heard something.
We've all been
there.
You
know what I mean?
Yep.
It happens. Especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Just give it time. That's all we can do.
With all that's going on here, everybody's feeling overwhelmed. Try to wait for the right time. Maybe she'll come around.
Right. Okay, good luck out there. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on.
Okay, kid. I could have sworn, though, that before we met them, they were already like an ex-couple. So I don't know why... This is all coming to a head now, and he's upset about it now.
Stay alert. Be careful. You'll be fine.
Okay. This'll be great. We got this.
Slow down, buddy.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really.
Don't get cocky now, kid.
Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
What do you mean, Javi?
Trust the right people.
Not everybody in New Richmond is bad. Some of them can be trusted.
Seems like it's hard to know who to trust.
It's not easy. No. Even your father got fooled.
Nobody here but us bricks and dumpsters, whatever the hell those are.
How do we know if we can trust him?
We can't. But that doesn't mean we can just kill him.
Okay.
We don't want to make any noise and attract any attention.
Hey, I can go talk to him while you sneak inside.
I'll distract him. You won't do anything to me. I'll tell him I saw something suspicious. I can do this.
Sounds risky.
That's a risk. And he'll probably trust you because you're David's son, but I don't...
Right. I can do this.
Gabe, wait!
If I had said absolutely not, would he have done it anyway?
Oh, hey.
I saw something.
Show me.
Okay. Go sneaky, sneaky time. So the guns are in here, I'm taking. I take it. Yeah, armory door. We got to get the guns, the boomsticks. We do the click, click, boom. Uh-oh, time to hide. Go, go, go. Who's this? I was wondering if it was him. Where's the guy?
Wasn't so risky.
That wasn't what I wanted you to do.
Whatever. It was no big deal.
So where'd he go? Is he coming back? Is that guy? That's what I'd be asking him. But I don't have the option to do so. Bleh. Was someone up in there watching us?
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Yeah.
Have to do this the hard way.
The kid can fit through the window? Oh, we're just gonna break the lock off. Okay. It's echoing all over the freaking place? This isn't like a huge open area. Why'd it be echoing so much? I really wonder where that guy is. Obviously he's gonna be coming back in here at some point. Unless the kid knocked him out or something. We don't know that. Hell yeah. In the post office. Where you could truly go postal. Bat. Oh yeah. Swing away. Colorful.
Put these in your bag.
Viper ammunition. Elite power. Protected by Viper. Stand back. Yeah, that's the way it works.
We've never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right?
Yeah, bonding moment.
The uncle nephew 1-2 punch.
Yeah, we do. Why would I say not exactly?
Yeah, we do.
Drop it.
What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, I know you.
What are you doing with all that?
Protecting my family.
We're trapped here in town. There's a herd at the gates. No matter what's going on out there, I need to be able to protect my family.
Javier, that herd is the least of your fucking problems right now. It was a shit thing to do, fucking off on me like that.
I know.
Why didn't you meet me at the stronghold? We had a plan.
David's in trouble.
My brother is in over his head and the water is rising. He needs our help.
You're damn straight he does. But why should I trust you now? As far as I can tell, you're nothing but trouble.
David, trust me.
David would want you to. He needs fighters. We're his only hope.
You're right. He doesn't have anyone else left in his corner.
Ava is convinced. So put the
gun
down.
In the right place, I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Okay. You know I'm in. And it looks like you could use all the help you can get.
All right.
Awesome.
I gotta grab something else real quick. Meet me by the front in 5.
Okay.
Still though, where's that dude? Whatever Gabe wanted him to look at, it couldn't take him that long to look at it. Is that him?
Come here.
I don't know who I can't even make out. Someone with a yellow cap?
Freeze!
Who's that? He looks happy, but he's not very friendly, is he? Q. Am I supposed to go Q and down? E. He looks so friendly too, as he was.
You're bleeding. Are you okay? My God.
I've been better.
Not dead yet.
I'm so sorry.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea.
Why, should we kill him?
Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Oh.
Let me see that wound.
Please?
It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Yeah, it's blood.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's be quick.
Unless they sound the alarm. You know they're going to be checking on Javi sooner or later. Yeah, there's blood and knife. I guess we should have taken care of that.